Hey there guys, GamerJB111 here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Drunk-Dazed by Enhypen. Stupid flies. Oh, I hate the summer. I know that these are basically the baby group of Hybe at the moment. These are the latest from Hybe to officially debut. They had BTS, then it was TXT, then it was Enhypen, which was formed through the survival show Island, if I'm remembering correctly. I have been meaning to get around to this group for literally years, because it, 23rd of April, 2021, oof, and it is now the middle of August, 2023, so it's been about 2.5 years nearly, but I'm finally getting around to them, thankfully, so let's get into it. Oh. And a 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. To show you how old I am, I thought that was a floppy disk that they left in the book. Oh god, I remember the computers I had with floppy disks. Oh my god, I am so old. Wow. Anyway, let's go back, Billy. Where the fuck did he come from? This song so far is, I don't know what the story is yet. I am focusing on way too many things right now. How the hell did he, what did they do to just appear him out of nowhere? What? Oh my god, I wish I could do that though. Just teleport wherever. Oh my god, that would make flying not necessary. Oh, and the places I'd go. Oh my god. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, the song so far, it sounds like it's a build-up song, so I'm gonna be looking more towards the end of the song to see if I like the song itself, rather than, you know, like, just focusing on it at the moment. does sound like a build-up song, so I'm gonna give it time to build up. But the lyrics, like, we're in love with this carnival. Damn, you think you're... Is it, like, a relationship that you're comparing to a carnival? Is it a relationship with, well, I suppose being called drunk-dazed, it probably means, like, your relationship, well, their relationship with alcohol? So is that what you're comparing to a carnival? Let's see, I suppose. But you, so he could firebend essentially. Okay. And this guy can teleport. Okay, so that was the up that they were building to. Damn, oh my god, my head is... Got way too many thoughts in it right now. Like, I hate having ADHD sometimes because I was focusing on the music video, but I was also focusing on the lyrics, so I wasn't focusing on the full music video, so it's like, and I wasn't even focusing on the lyrics. Oh boy. Okay, so it is definitely, this carnival is definitely, like, either their relationship with alcohol, or the results of alcohol is the carnival. Because at first it was like, you know, something along the lines of, we're in love with this carnival, but now it's like reveling in this carnival. So it's like either they're in love with the effects that alcohol have, or they're in love with the relationship with alcohol, and the carnival is the effects of it. So you're both in love with the relationship with alcohol, but you're also in love with the effects of it, which is a very bad place to be when you're in love with the both of them, because that can get you in AA. And I don't mean the breakdown company. Kind of don't know how I feel about this, because I don't even think they're old enough. I think it's like 19 in South Korea to drink. And I know for sure that some of these at the time were like 16, 17, because a lot of the island contestants were around 16 to 20. And I know that some of the younger ones debuted in this group. In fact, I think one of them's actually still only like 18 at the moment, I want to say, ish. I think he turns 19 this year. International age, I don't mean like Korean age. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about that, because it's like promoting the very, very negative relationship with alcohol as a good thing, which it's not. Maybe it'll be like an anti-drinking thing towards the end. So let's carry on. Oh my god, he's got gorgeous eyes. Wow. They are gorgeous. Like, the shape of them with that, with how dark they are. Is it vampires? Are they vampires and the drunk-dazedness is of vampires drinking blood? Well, there is a drink called Bloody Mary. Maybe Mary gave her blood with alcohol to Dracula. First of all, gorgeous dress. From the back, these had what looked like very handsome suits on. But this just took a bit of a turn. I love the fountain. Yeah, they've all got on what looks like very handsome suits. Okay, I'm lost. And there's another like minute and 50 seconds. Well, say 2 minutes left. Oh, Oh, so he's tainting the fountain, so all of them turn into vampires. Oh, I love the way that came in. What? Okay, before it turns off into another song. No. Crap. Go back. Stupid thing. YouTube's bloody weird. Alright, so we have this scene at the end, and it's like, are they all vampires now? Is that what it is? Did she miss the party, so she's now no longer a vampire? Is there like a part two to this, like, storyline? Is it like, I have no idea. I hope there is, because it was an interesting storyline. But I'm going to end this video here. Let me know down in the comment section if you know what the storyline for this video was, because I evidently could not keep up with it. But yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I've been GamerJamie111, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.